what the whole instruction.
What to leave and where to leave it, right? On the back of the trailer, or on the nose of the trailer.
Right.
All right, so this is ours. Number 39. Let's see what we got.
Some kind of box. Never seen before. It is bar. More bar. And more bar.
Okay. Y'all see, you say maybe three tarps. Wire loads, maybe three tarps.
Jeez. No, that's not us.
So this ain't us?
That when they talk about tarps, that ain't us.
Okay. Yeah.
All right. Now, here's the tricky stuff. We're gonna get, we gotta figure out how to secure all that. We'll get the tarps off first. I really wish that guy would have parked there, would have went over one, but whatever. All right, so how many boards do we need? Let's look at that. Let's see.
We're only leaving three of our timbers.
Okay, so we're gonna leave three of our boards.
Mm-hmm.
We'll leave them all of their straps that are on here.
Yeah, it's a five
straps.
Yeah, five straps.
Okay, we'll leave them all their straps on here. We'll put those on our deck.
Six bungees.
Yeah.
And leave the two yellow tarps.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Let's back it up into here. Okay. All right, people. So this is what we're hauling. I don't know what's in those crates. Beats me. But we got some steel or some stainless steel rods, some C channel. No, not C channel. What is that? That's some 90 degree angle iron. Yep. Bunch of stuff. Alrighty then. We'll get these straps off of here and get on going down the road, I guess. This one's a little tough to crank. About had a heart attack when I picked this trailer up the other day. I don't know if the gears are going out or what it's doing, but there we go. Man, I picked this up on Thursday over at Fort Smith and I had to take a break getting it to crank up. There we go. It'll be all right. Yeah. Go ahead and undo your lines. All right, so when you're backing up into a trailer, the best way I found this edge right here, put that edge at about middle of that light right there.
Okay.
Right. And you should be pretty much in the ballpark.
Okay.
Let's see how you do. So far, so good. Oh, well, dang. Yeah, I get it. It needs to be a little more even on the pedal, but this is day one, so we're not gonna ding him too bad for that, right? Backing into the wrong one. There we go. Back it on up. What do you think? Get out and check. Check the pin, check your locks. You're pretty in there. Good job.
Yeah, at first when I hit that, I'm like,
sometimes.
Wait on it.
Yeah.
It's cool, we used to drop infiltrators.
Right.
So we kind of always went around it. I'm like, I'm looking at the right
height. Yeah. Yep, yard dog did us good today. Sometimes you just want to smack them. There you go. Good job. Yep, go ahead and shut her off.